I'm Rob Johnstone, and welcome to the Rockler Skill Builder. I've been a fan of MagSwitch technology and the creative ways they use it in woodworking for years. I mean, who doesn't like magnets? Recently, MagSwitch has added to their line of woodworking accessories, and Rockler is proud to be selling them. Here's a quick video from our friends at MagSwitch. Check it out.
MagSwitch is committed to expanding their already impressive line of woodworking tools utilizing on-off magnet technology. Recently, they launched three new innovative tools that are definitely worth taking a look at. First is a table saw alignment tool called the Universal Saw Indicator. By using small switchable magnets in the base, MagSwitch was able to design a tool that could provide a table-to-blade alignment measurement when mounted to a standard crossfence. And because the base is magnetic, unlike every other saw alignment product, this one can be positioned anywhere on the table. And this allows for a precise repositioning of the table saw fence to make very small adjustments necessary for perfect fitting joinery. Next, the Vertical Featherboard Pro mounts to the center of a Biesmeyer style fence in order to provide downward force when thin workpieces tend to lift up or when very consistent depth for non-through cuts is necessary. The featherboard section is reversible, so it can work on either side of the fence, and two of these can be used together with a piece of sacrificial material for identical rabbet cuts. All of this functionality also makes this the perfect companion for the Rockler Miterfold Dado set, where precise cut depth and cuts on each side of the fence are necessary. Lastly, the Universal Featherboard Pro improves on its predecessor with wider magnetic bases and shear strips that give it excellent grip even when positioned over the miter slots. MagSwitch also added two micro-adjustable bump feet so that this tool can be used as a stop for repeatable crosscuts and slots that can be finely tuned for a perfect fit. Thanks for watching, and keep an eye out for more MagSwitch innovation in the future.
The Square Clamp Kit from Miles Craft provides the ultimate upgrade to the Clamp Square line of products. If you thought creating right angles with our squares was easy, just wait until you get your hands on this kit. Each kit comes with an 8-inch clamp square, which is durable, lightweight, and won't mar or scuff your work. Just like before, this square can be used with almost any clamping system, but the secret is in the pair of new Miles Craft square clamps which come included in the kit. Use the built-in patented dovetail track to quickly attach the square clamps and position your project. Simply slide the square clamps toward your workpiece, press down on the durable cam lever handles to snap the clamps into place, and secure your project with the soft, non-slip, no-scratch pads built into each clamp. For longer pieces, support the ends of your work with the included 3/4-inch clamp supports to make sure your work stays straight and true. The Square Clamp Kit can also act as a steady base to support large vertical boards upright while you work, and is also compatible with the Miles Craft 4-inch clamp squares. Whether creating cabinets, assembling furniture, framing pictures, building shelves, or any other project, make quick work of 90-degree angles. For right angles done right, make sure to choose the Miles Craft Square Clamp Kit. Miles Craft. Always the better idea.
What are you doing?
I'm getting sandpaper ready for that project.
Use a Geos. Yeah. In this video, we're going to be taking a look at one of our favourite tools in the Triton range, the Geared Eccentric Orbital Sander,
otherwise known as the Geos. The reason this is one of our favourites is because it's like having one tool with two personalities.
Kind of like the Jekyll and Hyde of sanders.
On one hand, you've got the heavy duty beast mode, which takes material away just like that.
And on the other hand, you've got the more tameable, fine sanding mode for those finishing details.
So let's take a look at the specs. The machine itself is a 500 watt unit and it features two different gear modes. It also comes in at just over 3 kilograms, which is absolutely fine if you need to sand for longer periods of time.
You've got the option of a 5 or a 6 inch hook and loop sanding pad, and the machine has an easy to adjust variable speed.
So in the box you'll find the main Geos unit, as well as a heavy duty carry bag.
It also comes with both the 5 and the 6 inch sanding pads, as well as a hex key so you can swap between the two. As you can see, ours are pretty well used.
Lastly, you get a range of sanding discs from 80 to 220 grit, meaning that you can get a great finish straight out the box.
Woodpecker's Easy Edge softens those edges in just a few strokes. Heck, I can probably have all these boards done before I could find the right router bit and get it set up. The sole of the Easy Edge is a perfect 90 degrees. Rest the Easy Edge on the corner of your stock. Bring the blade down until it just kisses the edge and glide along the corner of your board. Repeat until you have the amount of profile that you want. There's an Easy Edge for chamfers, quarter inch radius, 3/16 radius, and 1/8 inch radius. Even in highly figured maple like this, the Easy Edge delivers a flawless cut. Now I know what some of you are thinking. Heck, I could do that with my block plane. But unlike a block plane, the Easy Edge limits the depth of cut. Once I make a pass, another pass without adjusting the depth of cut doesn't do anything. The cut can't vary from one end of the board to the other, and the chamfer is always a perfect 45 degrees. Profiles on meeting surfaces match up perfectly. Another advantage to the Easy Edge is that the radius profiles are precise. Taking little bites with a straight block plane gets you something close to a curve, but Easy Edge delivers perfect radius profiles. The precision machine body of the Easy Edge looks a little bit like an old-fashioned molding plane. It's comfortable in your hand, single-handed, or using two hands for better control. The cutters are machined from 01 tool steel. Both the bevel and the face are polished to a mirror finish, creating a razor-sharp edge. Resharpening is as simple as honing the face on a fine grit bench stone. Each Easy Edge comes with a wall-mountable racket to keep your Easy Edge right where you need it all the time. You can get just the profiles you want: chamfer, quarter inch, 3/16, and 1/8 inch radius. Or save some money by getting the complete set. Take the hassle out of edge treatments. Order a set of Easy Edges today.